Okay, so this video is going to focus on how to do calculations in scientific notation, specifically how to divide two numbers that are in scientific notation. So when looking at an example like this, so both of our numbers are in scientific notation and we're dividing here. So the way that we're going to work this problem here is what we're going to focus on is we are going to focus on dividing our two numbers together. And then we're going to focus on dividing our exponents together. So when it comes to most things, when it comes to math, we can only do calculations with like things. A number times a number, an x times an x, and different things like that. And the same rule applies here. We can divide our numbers together, and then we can use the quotient rule to divide these exponents together. So just in case you may be a little bit rusty on what the quotient rule looks like, the quotient rule looks something like this. When you are dividing like bases, you move that base over, and what you do is you subtract your exponents. The top one always minus the bottom one. So let's get to dividing here. So the easy part, 12 divided by 3. Well, 12 divided by 3 is a 4. Scientific notation is always times 10 to some power, so let's figure out what that power is going to be. Quotient rule says we need to subtract these. So we're going to be doing 3 minus negative 2. And if it helps, maybe write that out to the side. Our top exponent is a 3. Minus is part of the quotient rule. That minus seems to be there. And we're subtracting a negative 2. So 3 minus a negative 2, that's double negative rule right there, which tells us this is going to be a positive 5. So we are left with 4 times 10 to the 5th power. Now, if we can leave our answer in scientific notation, then we're done. Otherwise, if we do need to convert it to standard form, we need to go ahead and convert this number here. So the way that you convert that number is by writing down your decimal or your number that you have over here, which for us is a 4. Then you look at your exponent. We have a positive 5. That means we're going to take our decimal and we're going to move it 5 times in the positive direction, so to the right. Our decimal point is understood to be to the right of that 4. So if we move it 5 times to the right, we get, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That is where our new decimal point is. Fill in with zeros here. So our final number in standard form is 400,000. So that's how we divide two numbers in scientific notation.